This is one of my favorite ways to get a faster workflow inside of FL Studio. So here we have a pluck with three plugins on it that sounds like this. And we also have another pluck with the same melody in another channel. To copy the exact settings of these plugins over to the new one, right-click on this channel, go to File, Save Mixer Track State As, then drag this into your new channel. And you can also add any plugin you want to this channel and it will not affect the other one.